Ublaloatak, Kanuikpizi. Today is Thursday. What day? All day today, let's be responsible. Always try, do our best, cooperate with others, and let's treat everyone with respect, including ourselves. Oh boy, we've got so much to celebrate today. I'm going to give you a table of contents. Ready? Let's take a look at what we have in store for us today. Our first couple slides will be from the BSSD Art Show winners. This is a district-wide contest, and we have lots of Brevig Mission winners. Then you'll get to see two Huskies of the Week that we've been waiting to meet. After that is our Art Camp slideshow. That's about 4.5 minutes. Then we have our Gear Up Life After High School talks, one from Riza for 1.5 minutes and Holly for 1.5 minutes. I'm giving you the times in case you want to pace this out throughout the day. It's a long show this morning. We've got lots to celebrate. Okay, let's start with our art show winners. We have a beautiful honorary mention by Ashley entitled Blanket Toss. Then we have several Brevig winners in mixed media. The Flower Collage by Melissa Olana, Hunting by Kelly Taktu, Seagullscape by Josie Vaughn, and Tropical by Kelly Taktu. Beautiful work, you guys. Next, we have more mixed media art in another grade category. Over here we have, oh, this must be the adult grade category. This is Angie Olsen Moonscape and Angie Olsen Man Dancing. Yep, teachers can do artwork too. Take a look at this piece here by Dylan Seatot entitled Seal Hunting. And our last set is Night Sky by Carol Kakuna, Moon and Stars by Lauren Taktu, Sunset by Destiny Seatot, and Night by Carson Taktu. Beautiful art, guys. We're so proud of you. Our first Husky of the Week has a very caring heart, not only for her family, but for anyone who she comes in contact with. She is so and very kind. Her favorite Eskimo food is muktuk, and her favorite sport to play is basketball. Can you guess who this Husky of the Week is? One of our Huskies of the Week, ladies and gentlemen, is Aaliyah. This is an adorable picture of Aaliyah when she was little. Congratulations, Aaliyah, on being our Husky of the Week. Our second Husky of the Week, a kind, loving soul. Anyone who's around her is going to end up smiling and laughing. Wherever she goes, she brings good vibes of love and happiness. Her favorite food is probably hot chips. Her favorite color is rainbow. Her favorite Eskimo food is ooshuk. And her favorite subsistence activity is fishing. Can you guess our second Husky of the Week? It's Bianca. Bianca, congratulations on being a Husky of the Week. And now for Art Camp, Day 9.
Learning to ride, oh, learning.
Next, we have some information from Riza about what she did after high school and how she got her teaching degree. Here we go.
Hi, I'm Riza. I finished my college in Holy Cross of Davao College, Philippines. I finished 2 bachelor's degree, Bachelor of Arts, major in General Science, and the other one is Bachelor in Elementary Education. My college life was one of the most exciting parts of my life. I was away from my family, and at first, I did a lot of struggles. But later on, I met new friends. I finally finished my college, which made my parents so proud of me, since I was the first degree holder in the family. So my advice is that to dream high, because life is full of surprises.
It's to Martin, playing it out. It's been the star tonight. Giving it back to Davis. With 5 to shoot. Taken on. A rope and it's blocked. Pulled down by Minsa. They have the one timeout. Are they going to take it or not? They don't have the scorers on the floor. It's Butler with 2 seconds. He's got to put it up.
I hope you enjoyed that video clip of the San Diego State Aztecs winning the final game in the NCAA championships. I went to San Diego State University, and college sports is just one of the many amazing parts of the experience. I chose to go to San Diego State University because it was close to where I grew up, so it was familiar. I also had friends from high school going there, so I knew I would have friends. Another reason I chose San Diego State University is because it had a really strong academic program for the College of Education. It had a very lively sports life and vibrant options for a full and memorable college experience. While I attended San Diego State University, I was able to study abroad at Stellenbosch University in South Africa, and I was able to take electives such as surfing, sailing, and ballet. I started my college career in the College of Education, learning from teachers like Doug Fisher and applying what I was learning in the classroom with students, because the College of Education really valued pairing experiences on campuses with what was being learned in the classes. While in the College of Education, I also ran for a seat on Associated Students, which is the collegiate level of student leadership. I was elected as a representative for the College of Education, and I was also selected as the president of the Student Teachers Association. During my time in the College of Education, I started wanting to experience the business side of things, and I changed my major to hospitality and tourism management. This is why it took me 5 years to graduate, but I also learned that it's common not to graduate in 4 years. So if it takes you longer, well, you're not alone. While in the College of Hospitality and Tourism Management, I ran again for a representative seat, but this time the College of Business. I was elected and was part of a team that got a referendum passed to increase student fees in order to build a new aquatic center. The picture of the aquatic center is on the screen, bottom left. My favorite place to study or do research was in the library. The picture on the top right is the picture of the library, which is the dome. And behind the library was the student store where you could get school supplies, things for your dorm, clothes that said SDSU on them, or really a myriad of different things. Next to that was where everyone would go for lunch or dinner, and you would have options from Mexican food to Chinese food to burgers or salads. You name it, they probably had it. Below the picture of our library is Cox Arena, where we would have our basketball games and concerts. I loved the sports life at San Diego State. It was energetic, it was fun, everyone was excited, and some of the best concerts happened in Cox Arena. I myself saw Blink 182, which maybe is not a band that any of you know, but if you were born in the 80s, you know who that is. I loved college. I had such a great time, and I took advantage of all the opportunities. Whatever you do after high school, please make sure that you give yourself opportunities to create memories, to find yourself, and to get yourself in a position where you will be ready for taking on whatever comes your way. Whatever you do, you've got this.